it's just been an average year. Had pretty good crops, bad prices though. So if we're not fighting one thing, we're fighting the other. But after what we went through last year, I'll take it any day. Really happy to get some good weather this year and just be able to make a crop. That's all I can really do.